Hey folks, it's me again, Jay from Another Dang. This is Big Red Racing, the next game in my racing game fun playlist thing. So, this is another old racing game. This is for DOS again. I'm running this in DOSBox, and this is a full 3D game, if I remember correctly. This is one that I have actually played before. I think I may have had a demo of the game back in the day. This is the full version, actually. And I remember this game being pretty fun, but also super hard. I don't know. Maybe I just suck. And we'll find that out. So, also, this is probably the best font ever. Not. I'm just going to be Jeff. Yes, create a new file. It was released through Domark Software, and yeah, was made by Big Red Software, I guess. I think I need to take the sound down a little, because from the levels in OBS, it seems to be pretty loud. Maybe like that. Okay. So, yeah, this is what the game looks like. Let's just get into it. So what can we do? We can do one player single race, one player tournament, multiplayer, local load recording, and options. Let's take a look at the options. Display. Vision distance, texture distance. Let's just get that up. Can we get that up to a higher? We can get that down, but we can't get that up anymore. Weird. Oh, Jesus Christ. This menu font is driving me crazy. Jesus. Why? Why? What's the meaning of life? Why did you... damage. Tough, fragile. So that's how much damage you take and you can turn it off completely? Okay. Let's not mess with that for now. And let's just do a single race. How about that? Choose character. Oh yeah. We can be Nicole Courgette in Château du Courgette in Dieppe, France. Piggytails, voluptuous lips. Jesus. Fave non-porous material, rubber. This is weird. Shoe size 11. Okay. 72. This is Jake Bad Jackson. Flat top, 3 day stubble growth, unfortunate nickname. Okay, favorite root vegetable is radish. Giorgio Macchio, no distinguishing features. Crop rotation. This is interesting. Ivan Smirnov, goatee beard, flared nostrils. Okay, spider head. From Germany, Helga Rossler, small feet, silly haircut. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this. Let's just pick her, whatever. Does it even matter? It can be green, blue, orange, red. Let's be green. Choose logo. Well, let's choose a logo. On a green car now. Rough tough. Yes, this is good. Define controls. No, that's okay. That's okay. Choose one race. Okay, so what can we do? We can do Kenya, England. They seem to be easy, yeah. Chile, USA, Australia, Mexico, Egypt, Ireland, China, oh, a lot of them. USA, Arctic, Germany, okay. Apparently you don't have to unlock, that's cool. Italy, so now we come to the hard ones. Yeah, we have a selection here. How about we race in England? Yeah, let's race in England. Let's select this one. The Dirt Circle. Okay. Now pick a car. The Barrymore Mud Buggy MK Proto 1. Military personal carrier. Okay. Nitro canister. Okay. Robustness fair. This one is pretty robust. The other one isn't. Average shocks. The other one has excellent shocks. Yeah, this is faster. The other one is more stable. Right? Let's pick this one for now. View. Okay, we can... Oopsie daisy. We can take a look at the track. Use the mouse to turn off. This is super jittery for some reason. I don't know if that's DOSBox or... Oh, damn me. This is tough. Oh, dear. Or if the mouse is doing weird stuff. Maybe you can actually deactivate the mouse. You can't, right? It wasn't really possible. Let's just do a race. And let's see how this works. Oh. Oh, this is fucking jittery. I don't remember this being so jittery. Or maybe it's the DOSBox emulation? I don't know. Well, let's just go, right? Let's just take this on the road. Oh! Whoa. I might actually... Oh, this is certainly not pleasant for the eyes. Maybe it's just that I don't remember it? Maybe it was always that way? And this is an early 3D game after all, but actually... Oh. It's trying to... Oh! Oh! This is not going well. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is kind of tough. Let's see. Well, missed checkpoint. I missed a checkpoint? Now I'm in sixth. Apparently this is not counting anymore. I'm just gonna finish the race. Which checkpoint did I miss? Oh, the red flags are checkpoints. Yes, they are. I think I'm fucked. So let's just back out of this. Can I do something about the... There was nothing in display. That was just vision distance. And just turn that down a lot. And then it will look pretty terrible, but maybe it cuts down on the jitter. Let's see. Let's do another single race. Let's... Yeah, well, that's okay. Let's pick England again, whatever. And let's try this. Okay. Well, this seems to be slightly better. Let's see. No, it's still jittery. Okay, well... I guess I will spend the rest of the day with Ice Stray. But, I think I have to kind of get a little further away from the monitor, then it's not so bad. Okay, well, this is certainly novel. But, like, the way the cars feel, sort of the physics of it, is actually pretty satisfying. That's kind of fun. I remember, yeah, that's also... It can't have been that jittery. Maybe it really is the DOSBox emulation? I don't know. I try to, like... I was thinking that maybe my mouse is doing weird stuff. But it is, does not seem to be... Like, whenever you go into a turn, and it has to turn around, then it gets weird. Like, if you're just going straight, it's relatively stable. But, yeah. Ooh. Hmm. Well, let's just play this for a bit. Oh dear, I'm getting the sweats. You know when you're... Oh dear, oh dear. Shit. Whoopsie. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm starting to sweat. This is sort of a telltale sign of me getting motion sick. So this might actually be bad. Well, I will put this video up. But do I have nitro? Do I have nitrous? Did I already use nitrous? Oh no, I didn't want to. Oh god, I pushed the put me back on track thing. But I think I might get in first. Yes, I do. Jeez. Oh dear, this is not treating me very well. Like, it's kind of cool to drive. It's kind of fun. No. Everything jitters in this game, even the font in the menu. This is, kind of nothing I can do. Controls is, I think, just key bindings. Yes, it is. Oh! For some reason this is on the wrong thing. Like this, okay. Joysticks. Okay, this is not. Maybe turn off analog, maybe that does something. I wonder if this is a display problem, or if it, you know, has something with analog, because you can use the mouse to sort of change the camera and so on. Maybe there's some weirdness going on with that. See, that's what I'm doing right now. Well, this is way more stable. Huh. Maybe I actually need to use the first person perspective. That could maybe help. Let's see, I'm just... How about we do a tournament? And round one, win one of three races to qualify for next round, okay? So, let's... Okay, so now we need to select three races. Kenya, Chile... Okay, we can just pick one. Oh well, then let's race in Kenya. Let's pick a car. Okay, now we have monster truck or customized rig. Let's use the monster truck. Okay, can I change perspective? How can I change perspective? There was no, like, possible... There was no control option for changing perspective. But I think you can. I remember that you can use the first-person perspective. Let me see. And that doesn't work. Spacebar, Alt, Control. No, nothing. Oh, Christ. F1, F2. I can switch between cars. This is weird. But I'm still controlling my car. This is super weird. F2. F3. Ooh, this is a weird camera. Oh yeah, there we go. First person perspective. Something. Yeah, that works slightly better because you have sort of... Your camera is kind of fixed in the car. Okay. Alright. Oh dear. But it's hard to see stuff. Well, this is... Checkpoint. Sort of... I missed a checkpoint. Okay. But first person perspective works. So, let's do this again. Let's pick Chile. I didn't like the monster truck. What do we have here? An excavator? Or a dumper truck? Let's pick this one. And let's race. Can I go into first person? Please, let me go into first person. Yes, there we are. Okay. Yeah, this is better. This is still weird, but this is better. Whew! This is kind of, like, I don't really get motion sick with games. Like, a lot of people have problems with a lot of first-person shooters and so on. I usually don't. Like, with none of them. I do have a proneness to motion sickness in real life, actually, to be car sick and so on. And this is sort of happening right now. Oh dear! Camera, please, hello? Okay, well, I have super fond memories of this, but this is tough. This is kind of... I mean, it's fun to race, actually. It's really fun to race. Like, the cars feel sort of good. Like, the physics feel good. And the nice arcadey racing game, bollocks. But, phew! Oops. Took some heavy damage there. Hey man, get your dump truck out of the way. Damn. There's some... still a little bit of glitchiness with the graphics. Yeah, this might just be a case of early 3D. Alright, this might not be the longest run, actually. I'm gonna do a few more races, and I'm probably gonna call it a day, because this is legitimately making me feel woozy, and I'm doing this before work, I'm recording this before work, and this would not be good if this puts me out of commission, because, yeah, I need to do some stuff. Okay, well... Okay, yeah, Maybe try some of the harder tracks and so on. Final lap. Kind of long, right? Yeah. Like maybe also because of the 3D terrain, it's pretty bumpy, and maybe like their camera tech and what they were using to render all this thing is not really made for that. Like it doesn't work well together. That could also be a thing. You know, I mean, because the camera just follows every movement, and that is sort of makes this so seem so jittery. I don't know. That could also be the case. It is better in first person, but it's still not great. All right. Whatever. Let's continue. Let's see. We're almost done. This is the last checkpoint before the finish line. Woo! Let's drift around that thing. And there we go. Boom, finished. Okay. Round 2. Australia, Mexico. The water track. That's interesting. Let's do the water track. Do we get a boat? Yes, we do. Top speed high. Acceleration appalling. Appalling. Fair acceleration. This has a better turn cycle. Circle, I mean. Cornering. Robustness. Well, let's do this one. And let's do the race. Maybe the water thing will actually be a little... because there's not so much bumpiness on the road. Yes. No, it's not better. Okay. Let's do this! Yeah, this is fun. This plays well. It's actually fun. But oh god. Oh dear. Rough and tough, indeed. Oh. Oh. I mean, what the fuck are you doing? Jesus! No! Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Is this a jump thing? It is. Hey! Boosh. Okay. Boosh. Boosh is a fun expression. I don't know why I find it so fun, but it sort of is. There's also a long track, actually. Oh no! Things get real bad when you crash. And you have to use the mouse to adjust the camera. Which doesn't really work well. It's not like a one-to-one correspondence there. Okay. Oh, dear. Okay. I'm gonna get ya. Fuck me. No! Okay. Well, that didn't work. Let's try this again. Okay. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. Man, this boat, you know? Rough stuff. Come on, come on. Okay. Let's see if we can use this to overtake the dude. Less, yes. I'm not gonna do the jump actually. Oh, maybe that was bad. No, it worked. Okay. Hey, feck off. I don't like you. As a person. I have a personal grudge against you. Fuck you! Now I have an even bigger personal grudge against you. Purple guy. Oh no, Yeah, the racing itself is super fun. It's super great. Just this constant jitter. Final lap. Good. I'm in first. No, I'm in second. And this is going to be a tough fight. This is going to be to the teeth. Shizzle. No. Okay. Get me around this. Good. Okay. Next thing is again the river stuff here. But I've done this. Oh dear. Okay. Okay, I'm actually. I'm getting a decent amount of headway here, which is good. Which is hopefully enough to get in first. I don't know what the guy did. But, seems to have fallen behind. Which is definitely okay with me. Alright. And there's that. Okay, I think next I'm going to do a harder track. Just to see how they are. And then I'm maybe going to call it a day, because, man, she looks grim. Let's see, medium. Oh no, we can only use easy and medium, okay, for this. Both in the city and on the beach. That sounds interesting. Let's do it. What kind of car can we pick? A tiny Minogue. Jesus, fuck. And a Kidman Bug. Let's pick the tiny Minogue. Tiny Minogue. Are you kidding me? Let's go in. Rough tough. Oh, yep. Good. Alright. Yeah, there seems. Oh, God. There seems to be a decent variety of tracks. So that's fine. All of this is fine. Bit of a hairpin turn here. Oh dear. Ooh! I don't know where I am. Am I in the right place? I'm not. Okay. Oh, fuck off! Fuck off! It always. If you crash into anything, it just puts the camera down. Well, it makes sense, right? But, if that's what your head would do in that situation. Let's see if we can. If we can get these guys. I think we need to jump here. Yes. We need to jump over the thing. Yeah, the track. Oops. There also seems to be no option for a manual transmission. I mean, if that's not your thing, that's okay. I don't know what this game is going for, but okay. Alright. Took that guy. No, I did not. Go away. No! Oh shit. I might have fucked this up. I mean, I got in first with the other two racers. But, you know. If I can do this. Maybe I can. But, I need to drive better. Let's see. You don't know where? Oh yeah, and then, yeah. That's actually fairly simple. Oh! Jitter, jitter, jitter. Okay, 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 good. Brr. Let's go around this. And go around this. Oops. And, oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh Christ. Oh, well, that didn't work out. Last track. And, I'm not gonna win this, am I? Which is fine with me. I need to stop playing this after this, because yeah, I need to stop playing this and then just maybe lie down for a minute. Jeez, this is kind of... I can't remember the last time this is actually the game has affected me in this way, but kind of does. Alright, okay, I think we're almost done. One more turn. Oh no, this is the jump. Oh no, yeah, okay. We still have some more, but that's okay. Still almost done. Alright, let's jump over this. Thing at the end is nice. The little, I don't know, turn thing. Okay, round three. Yeah, I'm gonna exit this. This is, I think this is enough of a look at Big Red Racing. It's really, the racing itself is super fun, but all the camera and 3D jitter stuff, the technical stuff, doesn't work all that well. I don't know if this is sort of because of DOSBox emulation. Or whatever. Oh, jeez. No. Go away. Because of DOSBox emulation, or I don't know what. Because I don't quite remember this being the case back in the day. But maybe I was just sort of, you know? Maybe I was just a little tougher back in the day. That could also be the case. In any case, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again sometime. Bye!